Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
No one wants to see that, Oak.
Yeah, I know. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
It was a mutiny!
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it? We worry about you, you know? Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed her trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Thanks, but I'm good here.
All right. We'll make rum just in case. Just know that you don't have to play solitaire all the time.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
He got what he deserved.
I knew I shouldn't have left you alone with him.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now... I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
I didn't do it for you. I wanted to kill him.
Well, as long as you got what you wanted, right?
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down? I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed... I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
What do you want?
Oh, you're gonna want to hear this. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew, too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? And I hope you weren't lying about him being okay.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
That's my deal, Michonne.
Just do what she says.
Stop worrying. I didn't touch him.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
She's coming here for her brother. Once she sees what we've done.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
Norma wants her brother. It's not like there's another option here.
The bag helps. A little.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her.
And then what? Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option.
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would be better than here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
What?
Sam, come back here.
Sam!
Sam, where are you taking him?
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking. My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar.
You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.